Welcome to online classes. Hope you are all well. Now I will explain from page number 18 of the poem The Magic Handbag, unit 2 of English Literature Reader. Before explaining page number 18, I will refer previous two lines of page number 17. There says Granny and shuts her bag, let's go home for tea. Now we'll explain from page number 18. It was a long way home. What we need, I say, is a shortcut. They are already far away from home. The poet wanted to say or wanted to ask Granny what is required now. I say is a shortcut. Asking Granny that is there any shortcut process so that we can reach home in time to take afternoon tea. Let me see what I have got here, she says. Granny wants to check what is inside the bag. She opens her bag and puts it down on the pavement. After opening the bag, Granny put down the bag on the sidewalk. She takes hold of my hand. Granny catches my hand and then we are in a huge dark cave. We reach in a very large dark den. There is a slight buzzing sound. When they reach in a very large dark den, they hear some little bit buzzing sound, means humming sound of the bees, and a smell of honey and a flavor of honey. Come on, says Granny, we will be late for tea. Immediately after the cave, they are nearby the house. In the meantime, the poet is observing, is feeling the flavor of honey. That is the third recording.